Hi, I'm Kristyn Burtt for Red Carpet Report, and we are here for the Creative Arts Emmy Red Carpet, day one.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, my God.
It feels like it's been 2 years since I've seen you.
I know. It really has. This is incredible.
It's like...
it's everything.
It's incredible. I'm so, so happy with it.
It's beautiful. And in the sun, you sparkle.
It is intense.
It's incredible. Okay, so you've been working on The Wrong Man. How's everything going? It's opening this week, right?
First preview is on Wednesday, and we're in tech, and I hate that I had to step away. I'm so glad I had to step away for something like this, but we're in the last day of tech, and I'm missing it, and I'm like lighting numbers that like really mean a lot to me. So I'm in two places at once right now. I have an amazing associate. I'm so thankful that Kate's there right now that's speaking my brain and my language to everybody while I'm not there, but it is unbelievable. Like, it is so good. People are going to flip out. We're behind. We got to get there. We got to open on Wednesday and then open in 3 weeks.
You'll get there.
But the work that's coming out, the flow has been, the creative team, it's just been, everyone's performing at the highest level of their career, and we're all just bouncing off each other. There's no corners. The flow is so continuous. It's been a really beautiful process. It's been my favorite process I've ever been part of.
Oh, I love this. And you know what I love to see? Because I know last year was kind of a year of growth and a year of change for you.
Yeah.
And, you know, you kicked it off with season 15 of So You Think, which you're nominated for. And sort of moving into this space back into the Broadway community, because you were obviously there when you were younger. I love how this is all coming together for you.
Thank you. I knew I needed to move to New York, and I knew what I wanted to do, and I'm just so happy that this is the opportunity that has kind of fallen in my lap and is my footsteps. When Tommy called me to do this, it changed my life. I'm a kid in a candy store. I keep saying that because I'm looking around and I'm just like, am I doing this right? He was like, it's all water and you know how to swim. Do your thing.
That's right.
And he's just let me do my thing. And it's been really incredible.
That implicit trust for an artist, I think it does give you the confidence to go, I got this,
I got this. And I felt like I was stepping into a world and I had to be somebody else, but not myself. And I'm at my peak creating right now when it comes to this show. And I get to do myself. Like, I'm putting real contemporary work on a Broadway stage. At the same time, adding a lot of humor, adding a lot of drama, adding a lot of theatrical moments. Like, I'm throwing it all out there. So I'm really excited for everyone to see it. I'm like really proud of it.
Oh, good. I'm thrilled for you. And I have to say, you're not leaving Los Angeles behind because you're back for Flirty Dancing soon, right?
Yes, in a month.
In a month.
Yeah.
Have you been able to sort of wrap your brain around? Because, you know,
nope,
when you're going through stuff, you got to go through it. And here you are on the other side.
I am just, I'm day by day. Like, on the job I'm on right now, I'm fully committed, and I don't think about the next job until I'm literally physically on the space. So I'm not that person. I can juggle, but not when I'm creating.
One thing I didn't get to talk to you about enough, the piece that you did on So You Think in week two, going back a million years ago, and it feels like now. So important, so powerful. How long did it take you to get that to air? Sometimes there's pushback from the network. Yeah.
There was a lot of pushback of the sensitivity of the subject, and I felt like they were just like, be careful what you do. Like, don't overdo it. Like, but they know me. I'm going to say what I need to say, and I'm going to be respectful about it, and I'm going to say it without words. I created the piece in 3.5 hours with the kids. It's the fastest group number I've ever done. So I knew exactly what I wanted to say, and I knew what the visuals were, and I just went boom, 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 and they all put together, and the kids cried the first time they did it, and I just knew it was going to be a special moment for sure.
I'll tell you, they hair on my arm stood up.
Thank you.
It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Congrats. Wishing you the best tonight.
Thank you so much. And birthday on Monday.
Oh my gosh, happy birthday.
It's a crazy week.
It really is a crazy week for you. But
I'm sweating.
But you look amazing,
and that's
all that matters. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and in the comments below, let us know what your favorite show was this year.